I'm a commercial guy in my normal job, and so the technique is the technique. But in GT4, of course, you have standard cars. So you have the GT4 car, like BMW, like Porsche. So it's kind of like a standard for everyone. You just have to do it with the setup, and not with a better engine or not with you name it. But it's just you and the car, and you have to tell the engineers the setup of the car. The wings, the height, you name it. And that's a difficult thing, of course, also to feel in the car. If you have understeer or oversteer, of course, that's easy when it's big. But again, in this field, it's like the tiny understeer. And is it in the beginning or in the end or in the middle? And which corner, the fast or the slow speed corners? So it combines a lot to be fast in this field.